buddy, right hand get bean wrapped. Okay, just pull the thumb back. Go around the wrist a few times. As long as the wrap is long enough, go up to the thumb. From there, up to the thumb. Pull it tight, as tight as you want to have it. Back around the wrist, same way. Let's go around the knuckles once. Back around the wrist, same way. Now from this edge here, we're gonna go through the last two fingers. Okay, and go directly across the hand, back around the wrist. Same thing, around back to the bridge here of this hand. Middle two fingers, across the hand, back around the wrist. And again, one more time. One more time and we're done, because we go through the first two, across, around, and go give it some support around the wrist. And you go around across the hand one more time, back around the wrist. And the most important thing is you follow that sort of rhythm, the rhythm of going around the wrist, around the hand system. Okay, and the hand will be secure. Okay, you'll have room in between the hand to grip onto any part of material you want. Hands very well protected, and you need good gloves to protect your hands. Thank you.